Saietta wants to revolutionize electric motorcycles with new engines. Welcome to the motorcycle news. Saietta is not a new manufacturer in the electric motorcycle market, on the contrary, they are the leading specialist in this field in the UK. In 2009, Saietta won the first ZeroTT, the class for electric motorcycles, and also developed the high-performance electric superbike NGS, in which a completely new engine was installed. The Oxfordshire-based company is planning a massive growth in electric motorcycles equipped with its new engine over the next few years. With the Axial Flux Traction motor, they want to redefine nothing less than electric motorcycles. Unlike conventional radial flux motors, the AFT motors offer a more compact design. This is also reflected in the tare weight, which is an extremely important factor especially for electric motorcycles. Current electric motorcycles are usually very heavy and these masses must first be set in motion and then stopped again. This is at the expense of the battery performance. So less weight could also make a higher range possible. But AFT motors are not only smaller and lighter. They also deliver more torque and generate less heat. This means that a cooling system could also be smaller and lighter again. With the Saietta NGS, a rather radical model has been developed. The bike has 200 horsepower. Besides the special chassis and the new engine, the steering is also unusual. The front wheel is moved by a hub steering. The monocoque is made of carbon fiber. The price of the motorcycle is around $75,000. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, I would be happy about a thumbs up. If you don't want to miss any more news, you can also subscribe to the channel for free. You can find more and constantly updated news on the homepage motorcycles.news or in the free app Motorcycle News for Android and iOS.